Since we are still close to our country celebrating its history and liberty, I thought I'd like to share something patriotic with you. It is one of Southern Gospel's all-time greatest songs, Statue of Liberty. It's marking its 47th anniversary, and its writer, Neil Inlow of the Couriers, still vividly recalls the occasion that inspired the song. We were invited to sing for an afternoon and evening boat excursion on the Hudson River. The boat's auditorium only seated 400, but there were 2,400 young people from New Jersey and New York on board. That meant there were several mini concerts to fit them all in. At the end of one concert, it would take 5 or 10 minutes for the people to leave, and then that many minutes for the next crowd to get back in. During a break between those concerts, he continues, I stepped out on the deck to get some fresh air. By now, the sun had gone down and the lights of New York were beautiful. They turned to see behind the Statues of Liberty, and Neil said to Dave Colonin, another member of the Couriers, you know, there's a song in there somewhere. 3 months later, Neil wrote a song that combined a patriotic theme with a Christian message, which is commonplace now, but was a revolutionary concept at the time. I'd like to share the words to you because it's short verses, and of course, if you've never had the chance to hear this beautiful song. Verse 1, in New York Harbor stands a lady with a torch raised to the sky, and all who see her knows she stands for liberty for you and me. The chorus is, I'm so proud to be an American, to be named with the brave and the free. I will honor our flag and our trust in God and the Statue of Liberty. Verse 2 says, on lonely Golgotha stood a cross with my Lord raised to the sky, and all who kneel there live forever, as all the saved can testify. And its chorus says, I'm so glad to be a Christian, to be named with the ransomed and whole. As the statue liberates the citizen, so the cross liberates the soul. And the last chorus says, on the cross, this is my statue of liberty. It was there that my soul was set free. Unashamed, I'll proclaim that a rugged cross is my statue of liberty.